thought Sarah might have set some kind of trap or ambush. It must have been too much of it.
What would you say? Why don't you do that?
What are all those things on the wall? Some kind of containers?
Look like stasis balls. They're broken.
What's happening?
It's a trap! Sarah must have set an ambush.
I don't think Sarah's behind this. What do you think we're going to find down there? It has to be useful if it specifically targeted us.
Don't get your hopes up. The only thing we can depend on right now is ourselves.
You are not Prothean, but you are not machine either. This eventuality was one of many that was anticipated. This is why we sent our warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently. Perhaps there is still hope.
Wait a minute. How come I can understand you? Why aren't you speaking the Prothean language?
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility. I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Are you some kind of artificial intelligence program?
I am an advanced non-organic analysis system, with personality imprints from Kesad Aishan, chief overseer of the Ilos Research Facility.
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand. Or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government, as it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But the Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay, one that links to dark space, the empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon. When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
If he turns on the relay, the Reapers can wipe out the Council and the Citadel fleet in one fell swoop.
That was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel, and through it, the mass relays. Communication and transportation across our empire were crippled. Each star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
Some of you must have managed to survive.
Through the Citadel, the Reapers had access to all our records, maps, census data. Information is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became Reaper control, taken in as refugees by other Protheans. They betrayed them to the machines. Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
What did the Reapers get out of this? Why do they keep repeating this pattern of genocide over and over?
The Reapers are alien, unknowable. Perhaps they need slaves or resources. More likely they are driven by motives and goals organic beings cannot hope to comprehend. In the end, what does it matter? Your survival depends on stopping them, not in understanding them.
I don't understand. Where did the Reapers go after they conquered your people?
Our worlds were stripped bare, harvested by the indoctrinated slaves. Everything of value, all resources, all technology was taken. Certain that all advanced organic life had been extinguished, the Reapers retreated back through the Citadel relay into dark space, sealing it behind them. All evidence of the Reaper invasion had been wiped away. Only their indoctrinated slaves were left behind, abandoned. Mindless husks, no longer capable of independent thought, the indoctrinated soon starved or died of exposure. The genocide of the Protheans was complete.
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
The conduit is the key. Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
Conduit's not a weapon. It's a backdoor onto the Citadel.
What happened next?
We had no communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives. To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. But the genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years pass, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
How did you survive?
I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their pods were shut down to conserve energy. Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
You couldn't let everyone die. Better to sacrifice some so others could live.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen. My actions were a result of contingency programming entered on my creation.
I bet they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
I saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left. Far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning, a way to break the cycle forever. And they knew the Keepers were the key.
I still don't understand what's going on here. Is Aaron trying to find the conduit?
The conduit gives him access to the Citadel and the Keepers. The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Saren can use the conduit to bypass all the Citadel's external defenses.
Correct. And once inside, he can transfer control of the station to Sovereign. Sovereign will override the Citadel's systems and manually open the relay. And the cycle of extinction will begin again.
Is there any way we can stop them?
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel's security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait, where's the Citadel's master control unit? I've never heard of anything like that.
Through the conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
So many races looked up to the Protheans as paragons of civilization. They were fooled by the Reapers, just as we were. They failed.
Keep it moving. I've got no intention of ending up like them.
Crosshair.
conduit. It's incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation. Across the entire level. All non-emergency.
Come on.
Please begin critical.
Somebody needs to put sarin in this place.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware is not gonna save you.
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics in the New Order. The Reapers need men and women of action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you'll be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die. And your companions. Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The big bird up, not by the Protheans, not by... The cycle always continues.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
No more stalling, Saren. Let's finish this.
Now, son.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down.
See if you can open a communications channel.
Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
You were expecting someone else?
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
You'd sacrifice human lives to save the Council? What have they ever done for your kind?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
That's why you can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the Council. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Wait until those arms open, Joker. We need all our ships focusing on Sovereign, even if it means sacrificing the Council.
I hope you know what you're doing, human. Don't let the Council die in vain.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Make sure he's dead. He's dead.
Wait a minute. Rex. Kill you again, don't worry. Oh, he's one of those things.
I am Sovereign, and this station. is mine.
Chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Thank you. it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. Was the only way.
I agree, but this also presents us with an opportunity. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. They can't rebuild without us. We need to take the lead in forming a new council, one with a human chairman at its head.
I can see the other races inviting us to join the council, but lead it? That's a whole different story.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in us because of you, Shepard. You saved the galaxy from... You're a symbol of everything good about humanity. Our courage. Our strength.
The Ambassador's right. The other races look up to us now. They won't just accept our leadership. They'll welcome it.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our Council Chairman should be.
We're about to go into war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this. But I'll do what I can. So what happens now?
The Reapers are still out there. They're coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. We have to show the rest of the galaxy what it takes to survive. With the support of the other races, we can win this battle. With them behind us, we can stand against the Reaper's return and drive them back into darkness.